4 months ago, I started with my YouTube channel. After a year of procrastination, I finally stood up to the camera and started speaking. I was saying to myself for one whole year that I won't be good on camera. I won't speak properly English. I will be embarrassed. I will do bad videos. And guess what? I did. And probably you think that I'm doing still bad videos, or I don't speak English properly, or that I'm just doing one bad job. But this idea of when I will have more money, when I will have experience, when I will have, I don't know, better camera, took 1 year of my progress from the thing that I want to do. 1 year. Just because I was thinking about the when. And most people do this too. My kids will grow up, when I will have more money, when I will have experience, when. When the life is over. My mom came to me and we were talking about the YouTube thing. And she said, I should stop recording my videos because I don't have a school on it. Because I haven't graduated from psychology or therapist. And so if I listen to her, imagine that I will quit my current high school and I will go to a therapist or psychology and then I will start recording videos after 4 years of school. And then I will discover that recording videos isn't for me, that helping people isn't for me. It would be totally 4 years of wasted time. And many people are doing this, that they think that at the one day, it will be better. And one day, I will have this, so the thing I want to do right now will have a meaning, will be better, I will actually enjoy. Well, guess what? That's not true. You know, I've tried many things that I wanted to do in my life, and I found out that I don't actually enjoy them. Every moment waited is a moment wasted. And you have to be prepared that if you have this right now, a thing that you really want to do, you know, the one day thing, and you're waiting for the when, and then you will actually do it, you will maybe find out that this thing sucks and you don't simply enjoy the thing. If you will start to do the things you actually want and don't wait for the when you will be better, when you will have more money, then you will find the thing you enjoy. If you will find the thing you will enjoy as soon as possible, you can improve in the thing as soon as possible. And if you will improve in the thing, you can make a living out of it as soon as possible. So you are making money from the thing you actually enjoy. Like, do you think that if I would graduate from a psychology, I would be better at describing my videos after the 4 years in school, or I would be better at describing and recording after 4 years of actually recording? Right? It's logical. So don't wait after you graduate. Don't wait after the when. Don't wait after something. There's no one day. The one day idea is just utopia. It's illusion. It's your future that is just illusion. Okay? Discover what you want. Do it. Discover if you enjoy it. Improve in it. And discover how to make money out of it. And you will live a so fucking fulfilling life. If you just want to, I don't know, try a different sport, fine, you don't have to make a living out of it. But you will simply make even fucking money out of playing tennis for you, because in a way that, not like real money, but joy. And the joy is, I think, more than money. You know, if you have fulfilled life, it's way better than unfulfilling billionaire life, okay? So you will actually make money out of the thing you want to do, even if you don't actually make the money, because the thing is bringing you joy, and the joy and happiness and fulfillment is the rock bottom of the fulfilling and happy life. So as I said, spend at least 1 hour per day, despite all of the duties you have, all of the money, all of the obligations, do what you simply want to do at least for 1 hour per day. So you just can go to bed at night and say, okay, I actually did something that I truly enjoy, and you go to sleep with a fucking smile on your face. And remember that limited money and family obligations have never stopped a man of doing what he actually want and achieving what he want. Everybody start at the beginning. And if you will be at the beginning with an illusion that someday you won't be at the beginning because you will wait and you will do it on the one day, you're just living in an illusion. So fuck the one day and transfer it into a day one. This is not some motivational shit, you know, like start bitch on day one, let's go. It's just that I see this very often and I realize it too, and I saw it in my mom too, that she literally wanted me to study 4 years of something and then start what I actually enjoy. Maybe your dad just is waiting for you to grow up and then do what he wants to do right now. Stop it and say to him, do it right now, dad. Just go outside or do whatever you fucking want for the 1 hour per day and live out of it and be fucking happy, because this will bring you more money than your job, more joy than your wife, because this is something that will truly fulfill you. And that's the same with you, bro. So, yeah. This is all. I hope you're right now thinking of the thing you want to do and you will do today. Today, just try it and discover if you really like it, if you're good at it, and then make the fucking living out of it. Don't be a zebra, become a lion, and a lion is doing what he wants. And don't forget to subscribe, because here you will improve and transfer from a lame ass zebra to a true Lion King. And I know you want to be a true Lion King. So go down, subscribe, check my Insta, check my TikTok, learn, don't watch. Bye.